This is Movietone, Jeffrey Sumner reporting. Obtained permission to focus the telephoto lens on President Eisenhower, who waved vigorously from his wheelchair on the sunroof. His wife on the right in black was there with him, helping to celebrate his 65th birthday. These are the first pictures of Ike since his illness, and they certainly seem to indicate that continued progress is being made.